Hey people, what is up? I'm gonna give you some of my thoughts on the Spyderhawk Salt H1. But before I do that, I wanted to show you something else I got. It's a Benchmade Torx driver set, you know, little tool kit, which is kind of ironic because this don't even have Torx, you know, construction. It's actually pinned, but you know, either way, I'll talk about that later. This right here I got free with my Griptilian as a gift. And it's pretty neat. You got a pocket clip, and you know, it's all Torx. Basically, you just open it up, get your little extension out, whichever bit you want, you get that out. Okay, you put the bit in the extension, you know, elementary stuff here, then you drop it down there like that, and now you got your driver. You can pretty much adjust all your screws. So I thought that was kind of neat, you know, handy little thing to have around if you don't have your whole Torx set or whatever. It's got what you need for most Benchmade knives and some Spyderco, different other knives. I just thought I'd throw that in. Okay, so what about this knife? I think it's a really good design that'll last a long time. You know, it's just like the Endura 3. Same type of deal. Pin construction, same pocket clip. You know, same handle, and this one's held up a long time. Even with the pin construction, there's no side to side, no up and down. It locks up as good as the day I bought it, and I beat the hell out of this one. So I have no reason to believe that this one right here will not be the same. Now, what about the blade? Well, you got a specialized blade. It's a hawk bill. It's designed for pulling, or you know, pull cuts or slash cuts. It's not designed for thrust or you know, push cuts, things like that. Really, it's a specialized design, so some people don't like them. I happen to like them. I think they make excellent self-defense blades. You know, they're designed to pretty much hook whatever you got cutting. They hook it and they run it right into the blade, so they work really well for that. Okay, so you got your H1 steel, and it's a really good steel to work with around water, you know, around salt water, something like that. It won't rust on you. You have a titanium pocket clip, so it won't rust as well. It's really strong. It holds in the pocket well. It's easily identifiable. You know, if you dropped it in the water or something like that, you can see it. The H1 is, you know, it basically, the more you use it, the better it gets as far as edge holding. It work hardens. So I think it's a really good steel. I like it a lot. Now I'm going to show you some cutting demonstration with the hawk bill and why I like it. We got a really old S-video cable here. I mean, who the fuck uses S-video anymore? So we're going to fuck this one up. There's a tie rack. Let's pop that off. Okay. And I'm going to cut through this S-video cable and show you the benefit of a hawk bill. Now this is some pretty stout fucking cable, okay? But the hawk bill, when you pull straight through it. Start it back here. Cuts right through, no problem. Now that is some stout shit. All you do is just pull it straight through. As you're pulling it through, the more you pull it, you see that? How that rides up? The more you pull straight back, the more that blade cuts into the medium you're cutting. The more it just brings the medium right into the blade. The deeper, or the more you pull, the deeper it cuts. So it's a good design. I really like the hawk bill design, and for self-defense, well, the benefits are obvious. I'm not even going to go into that right now because, you know, you could tell how that would be. So I really like the hawk bill design. You know, it don't beat out my favorite design of all, which is the Enduras. I know y'all get sick of hearing me say that, but still, I really like this knife, and I think that if you want a good knife to work around water, you know, you're out fishing, you're on a boat, whatever, I think this right here is a hell of a choice. And I think that's pretty much what this was designed for. So, life's short. Stay sharp.